new guidelines have been given for colon cancer, and when colon cancer are supposed to be done, it's recommended that instead of the age of 50, that it is supposed to be done earlier. So that's what we're going to be talking about in today's video. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe, and hit that notification button to stay up to date with your girl here on YouTube. And it says, new guidelines released Wednesday recommend U.S. adults start colon cancer screening earlier at age 45 instead of 50. The American Cancer Society advice puts out of sync with guidelines from the influential government advisory group, which kept the age at 50 in an update 2 years ago. Cancer Society officials acknowledged the shift to 45 could cause confusion for doctors and patients, but felt strongly they need to act now. The advocate group was influenced by its study published last year that found rising rates of colon cancer and deaths in people younger than 50. Experts unsure why there has been a 50% increase in cases since 1994. Wow. The guidelines are for men and women ages 45 to 75 of average risk for colon cancer. Recommendations are different for people with certain conditions like Crohn's disease or family history of colon cancer. The group endorses six kinds of screening exams, from inexpensive take-home stool tests performed every year to colonoscopies done every 10. All of these tests are good tests, and the choice should be offered to patients, said the Cancer Society, Dr. Rich Webder. The best test is the test that gets done. The same tests are recommended by the U.S. Preventative Services Task Force, a panel that reviews evidence and issues advice for a variety of screening and treatments. It updated its colon cancer guidelines in 2016, and its next review isn't expected until 2021. The panel recommendations drive what screening is covered by insurance under the Affordable Care Act, although 20 states have laws that link coverage to the Cancer Society guidelines. It's not uncommon for groups to have slightly different guidelines, although those for colon cancer have been about the same for decades. Most colon cancer occurs in adults 55 and older. The good news is rates of cases and deaths have been falling for decades. Colon cancer combined with rectal cancer is the second leading cause of cancer death in the U.S. this year. More than 140,000 Americans are expected to be diagnosed with it, and about 50,000 will die from it. Wow. Doctors will probably look to specifically medical studies to sort out the different guidelines, and said Dr. Marcos Pelicia of the Association of States Territorial Health Officials, but it may take a little while before they offer clear advice. Some experts have worried about pre-50 risk of colon cancer in some racial and ethnic groups. At least one specifically society of gastroenterologists has urged screening of black adults starting at age 45. Others argue that instead of lowering the age for routine screening, more effort should be put into getting more people tested. Only about two-thirds of people 50 and older have been following screening guidelines. It's hard enough to get people to do it at all, Pascalia noted. Dr. Andrew Wolf, the lead author of the guidelines, the latest guidelines, said they consider and rejected that reasoning. We should be able to do both, Wolf said of Virginia internist. So they're recommended that if you're 45 years old and you're at risk for cancer, you have any family history of having colon cancer, you need to go get yourself checked out, especially if you're black, okay? Black men especially. It has a lot to do with our African history and our African heritage and the way we eat as people, especially black people. So we need to make sure we do these tests and keep our health in check. And you guys need to be doing your washout every 3 months or twice a year or once a year. You guys need to make sure that you're doing that cleanse and you're not consuming foolishness as far as food is concerned that's gonna back up in your bowel and get stuck. You need to incorporate your fiber, your oats and wheat and all of that into your system to get rid and brush out your colon. And be very, very precautious when it comes on to your health. Take care of yourself. You only live once and your health is something very important, especially for our black men. You are the head of the household, the king. So you guys need to make sure that you're there for your families and there for your children for the long run. So comment in the comment section and tell me if you have any family members that have died or has been diagnosed with colon cancer, if it's something in your family history. And also comment and tell me if you're going to get your colon checked at age 45 and if you're at high risk for getting that. And tell me when you do your washout, or what type of washout do you do? Do you do the baking soda, the Epsom salt, or you do one of the old time one with bush tea? Comment in the comment section and tell me what you guys think about this new recommendation and will you be following these guidelines. So like, comment, share, and subscribe to your girl here on YouTube. I'm up out of here, man. Deuces.